at the baseball field on Mulberry Street. There was room on the bleachers for one more seat. Then he recognized the Chevy on the street. When the ball flew high, and with the sun in his eyes, he leapt to the sky, and above the muffled cries, he heard quite a catch, Pete, quite a catch. It was close to dark one long summer day, with one more shrimp to use as their bait. And they joked the fish must have all swam away. And the line drew tight, and with all of his might, he put up a fight, and he heard his father cry. He heard quite a catch. His bride, and he made a toast to the best day of his life. And he sure had found a beautiful wife. His old man rose to his feet, and he found it hard to speak. And you could have heard a peep from the guests glued to their seats when he said, "Quiet." Followed in his namesake's shoes. He lived all the ups and downs that we all do. And he looked around from the eyes of 82. And he saw his kids, and the kids of his kids, and the kids of those kids. And as his father once did, he shot it quite a catch, Pete, quite a catch. Days move on and on as days will do. We hold on to the memories of sunny afternoons. Time is capsulated into you, and then you play it now and then for a time or two at the baseball field on Mulberry Street. There was room on the bleachers for one more seat. Then he recognized the SUV on the street. And the ball flew high, and with the sun in his eyes, he leapt to the sky, and above.